DeAndre Ayton is as pure as they are from the center position in that range.
Yeah, I don't recall who I saw it from, and not surprising is the social media world already erupting late last week. And Sabonis takes the feed for the pass it back outside as Herter closing out defensively on Booker. As you can see, they're trying to run some double teams at the Suns ball handlers. Deep three coming from CP3. That one sets up the long rebound.
Not many people in the history of this game have been able to come back with the run that he is at.
Right, and you and I were talking about it last week, is D.A. And it is hard to get around it because he anchors himself in such a way, almost like his shoes are cemented to the floor. Fox, so lethal getting into the paint.
Yeah, but that's right there. You got to block these guys out.
Talented rookie Keegan Murray tied up. Good defense that time by Booker. Murray coming in. He's already 6 lead changes. He just not even full 6 minutes into this one. Here is Keegan Murray.
No.
It's a straightaway.
You see how he set his feet?
Yeah.
Kogi ran himself out of an offensive rebound.
Here is Herter on the drive with the floater. Kevin Herter. Boy, what a nice fit he has been there. Trying to get the screen from Ayton. Looks for a passing window. Nothing there. Sets up a Kogi, who gets the whistle and the foul. Nice ball fake that time. Comes up short.
Yeah, I'd rather see Torrey just crash into the rim and see if he can draw contact.
On the drive and kick, Murray again able to set his feet. Long refit.
Yeah, I think he got a little tired of DeAndre shooting that jumper in his face. He's like, I got one too.
D.A. quick catch and shoot. That one spins out on him.
Well, sometimes you give him the ball by making a pass away from him, knowing that he's going to get to that spot. It's similar to what Curry does to you every night, right? I mean,
Barnes fighting. Great defense. Barnes trying to clear space. Shot clock down to 2. Fox from 35 feet out.
I knew it. Just knew it. No pressure.
Sabonis, 10 points, 6 rebounds, 3 assists. Barnes puts it on the deck, able to go glass.
That was a tough shot there.
Chris Paul gets the crossover on the rookie Murray. Out to D. Lee, lets it fly, spins out.
That's the beautiful part of this game, though.
Sabonis bouncing a Kogi with that screen, kicks it out to Murray, and Murray connects on another triple. Starting to heat up with that jumper as we saw it going back to that second quarter. Chris now with a dozen points, 12 assists. Murray finds the trailing Sabonis inside. Well, you see the footwork.
They've been at the bottom for a long time.
Right.
And it's extremely good to see them back.
That masked man everywhere. Herter won't get it. Kogi fighting off Sabonis.
Yeah, 2 Suns hanging around half court.
Murray gets the look. Booker flying. Yeah, 3rd in the clutch. 1st in total points in the clutch.
Yeah.
Kogi muscles his way inside. Murray jarred out of his hands. No whistle again.
Valuatory is, he doesn't get many shots, but he's always ready to knock it down.
1st point of the night for Torrey Craig is Fox again.
Unreal.
Murray off the screen. Won't get that one. Kogi with a rebound.